Next top booker, it's time to judge women again, coming soon to